All right, it is. Time to vote. Jeremy.
You're up.
Jeff. I'd like to remove a little bit of mystery and threat from the game and play my advantage.
Why don't you explain, Steven, what the advantage is?
I am able to steal someone's vote and cast it myself. That person won't be voting at Tribal Council, I guess for the first time in Survivor history, and I will be voting for them instead.
And whose vote are you going to steal?
I'm going to steal Joe's vote.
This means Steven gets two?
Yeah, so to be clear, Joe, you will not get up to vote. Fishback, when you vote, you will vote twice. Joe, how's that feel?
It sucks. But it's the game. So. It's good.
All right, it is time to vote. Jeremy, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the Tribal Council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Joe. Abby. Fishback. Joe. Two votes, Joe. Abby. Two votes, Abby. Abby. That's three votes, Abby. Two votes, Joe. One vote, Fishback. Fishback. That's two votes, Fishback. Fishback. We're tied. Three votes Fishback, three votes Abby, two votes Joe, one vote left. 11th person voted out and the fifth member of our jury.
Wow, nice. Great job, guys. Great Blindside. That was awesome. That was really awesome.
Fishback. The sharp has spoken.
Thank you.
Time for you to go. Well, the only predictable thing about this game has been the unpredictability. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.